Let's talk about my furnace. Just want to go over what I did to correct the issue. And as you can see, or hear, it is still functional. But let's see what happens.
So, this is the typical inside of your furnace. As you can see, I first bar on the dead man switch. So the dead man switch is right there. It's up against there. At first I thought it was a filter. There's no filter in this right now. I took that as that will stop your furnace from working. And then basically, you have these LED lights right here. The red one was on. That's blinking now. These two lights here and here are where you want right now. So, to be a lot of issues, I have the whole thing wide open. I checked all the wiring and it's still blinking. I'll have to take a look at this out. But it's working right now, it's producing heat. My house is warm. But these four lights here will give you a basic understanding of what's going on with your furnace. And the next thing you have is to look it up on here. And if, as you can see, I went on to light blinks and it says go to F. And at that point it went down. Spread out that it was the flame sensor. So just to reset and retry the furnace again. Now this just gives you a brief introduction to what's going to go wrong with your furnace and possible solutions. I always recommend to call a licensed technician. Myself, I'm the kind of guy who always tries to figure it out. So, as you can see, I got the furnace to work. Probably need service, so I'm going to have to, you can see the flames are going right there. So, they probably need some sort of parts to stop this from occurring. This is an ongoing issue with my furnace. I just moved it along because I don't want to spend $150 an hour to pay somebody to get it going while I can't figure out something serious is going on. But like I said, always find a licensed technician to take a look at your furnace and see what's going on. Sure. Be safe, guys. This is Rick. David Purpose is over.